Visualizing is using the words in a story to create a picture in our minds. Let's visualize together. As I read, I'll draw what I imagine. It was a bright summer day. Bike and baby trike zoomed down the grassy hill. The wind brushed past them, and they smiled the whole way down. What fun! When I read this in my mind, I see the sunshine. I smell the green grass on the hill. I hear the whoosh of the wind as bike and baby trike zoom down. And when they smile, I feel excited. That looks like fun.